Hi guys, in this tutorial I will introduce to you new tool in Photoshop CC 2018, which is Curvature Pen Tool. This tool is grouped with pen tools in the toolbox, and you can activate it using keyboard shortcut P or by selecting Curvature Pen Tool. The first option you should check is drawing mode, and you can select shape drawing mode from the options bar. In which case Photoshop will automatically create shape layer for you, or you can choose path drawing mode to draw path, which you can later convert to selection, vector mask, shape layer, or to use it in some other way. Another very useful option is to check rubber band, what will give you visual preview of line segments while you are drawing shape or path. If you need image to practice, then open libraries panel from the window menu and type search term like orange, egg or something similar. Click to download free preview and start practicing. To start drawing, click or tap anywhere in your document, what will create first anchor point, then click to add another anchor point, and the first line will be always straight. Do not worry about that, just keep adding anchor points and Photoshop will automatically adjust line segments as you are adding anchor points. If you need to move anchor point after adding it, just shake your mouse and your cursor will turn into move tool. Click and drag to reposition anchor point. While tracing outline, try to match object outline as much as you can, but do not worry too much because you can always improve your path after finish drawing it. So if you need to add more anchor points, then simply click on path outline anywhere and that will add anchor point, then drag to reposition it. You can also move or reposition anchor point using arrows on your keyboard. So while path anchor is selected, use arrow keys to nudge it. Another option that you have is to delete anchor point. You can use delete on your keyboard or to right click and to choose delete anchor point. So let me move this guy. Actually, I will delete it. And let me zoom closer to see how well my path outline is following this shape outline. So I will nudge this anchor point and let me move in this one, and I will try and with this one maybe to move this anchor point. And when you are satisfied with your path outline, you can use a right click to create vector mask, to define custom shape, to convert path outline to selection, or you can use commands from the options bar. Selection will convert path outline to selection, mask to vector mask, and shape will convert path outline to shape layer. I will use mask command to create vector mask, with which you can still work using Curvature Pen Tool. So ensure that you have vector mask selected and then click to reposition some anchor point, or click to add anchor point, or simply delete anchor point if you think you don't need it. So let me mention a few more options which you have while working with Curvature Pen Tool. You can exit or actually finish your path without closing it. Simply press escape key and that will finish your path, which you can use for example to stroke it, to erase some part of your image or some other creative ways, like to smudge, blur, and so on. If you want to create straight lines, then use double clicks or instead of single clicks. So when adding anchor points, simply double click instead of single click. So thanks for watching, and cheers. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos with your friends.